need a book for a project. I know why the cage bird sings, Angelo, my Angelo. I'm sorry. There were these
I went home every time life slammed me down and made me call it uncle. I went home with my baby. My mother never once acted as I told you so. She said, oh, baby's home. Oh, my darling, mom's gonna cook you something. Mother's gonna make this for you. Love.
You may write me down in history with your bitter, twisted lies. You may trod me in the very dirt, but still like dust. I'll rise. Does my sassiness upset you? Why are you beset with gloom? Just because I walk as if I have oil wells pumping in my living room. Just like suns and like moons, with the certainty of tides.
You can't go here.
Just look at what we have here.
Don't talk about him like that.
Are you mad now? Now that he's talking about your little deaf queer boy.
Leroy?
Yeah.
In summation, Angelo is able to overcome her personal experiences with racism and childhood neglect by immersing herself in art. I Know Why the Caged Bird Sings tells the true story of becoming more than your circumstance, despite a society that would rather remind you of the very oppression they could put on you.
Sure, it's just the nerves. Go on.